We're at the Clarence House, one-on-one with Hollywood superstar, Kenyan-born, Eddie Gathegi.
It's never going to get old. Yeah. You know what? We got to stop saying that. People got to get my name
I know. They'll start calling Eddie, you Edi Gathegi.
No, I don't want that.
No.
Can I get that there? Eddie Gathegi is my name.
There you go. Do you have a middle name? Do you have a...
Moya.
Oh, nice. So do you have family in Umoja? Do you have family in Eastlands?
I have some family, yeah. The family spread out all over the place.
Yes.
We went to Thika and saw some of the family members. And yeah, they're all over the place.
Yeah.
It's a big one.
Yeah, I can imagine. Yeah. Swahili, how good is it?
How good is my Swahili? Yeah. Well, you know, I was... Can I tell a story?
Go on.
Okay, so this is the story, bro. This is the story. I got to the States when I was 3 years old. Fluent in Swahili and Kikuyu. Showed up to school. The kids looked like me, black. They don't sound like me. English, Swahili Kikuyu. Stop talking for 2 weeks. Introvert.
Yeah.
First time I open up my mouth, English, no accent, pure American. I was studying. That, greatest performance of my life. I had to learn to speak the language so I could fit in. And I think that is the reason why I am a transformational actor. That's the kind of actor that I am, because I love getting into the skin of another person, and I had to as a survival mechanism. So the Swahili, and I was at that age where it's very easy to lose a language, so I lost the Swahili, but you know, I'm picking some up now that I'm here. Sawa sawa, jumbo. Been eating the food, but I grew up with the food, you know, chapati,
right.
Ugali.
You like that?
Boga, I love it, yeah. We call it Mogatewa Kenya, it's pancakes.
Mogatewa Kenya.
Mogatewa Kenya, yeah.
Mokimo,
Mokimo,
you know,
yeah. Just been eating.
Nice.
Because I grew up on that food. So the Swahili is something that I'll have to relearn at the ripe old age.
That was a great story, though, huh? Immersing yourself.
Yeah. It was deep, you know, because it's kind of a nice story, but when you think about it, that's traumatic.
For a child.
It's traumatic for a child. Yeah. You know, it affected me to the point where it became part of who I am, but it's a gift, you know? When something like that happens, you know, the rose comes.
No doubt. Kenyan music. Do you like anyone,
Sauti,
you know?
Soul.
You like Sauti Soul, my man.
Yes, brother.
They're good.
Yeah. Real good.
A lot of talent. They performed for Obama when he came here.
Oh, did they?
Yes, at State House, you know, and they were dancing. He was dancing with them.
We got to throw a party and they got to come perform for your 1.2 million and my 95,000. Got to get that up, bro.
By the end of the show,
yeah.
I am Eddie Gathegi.
On
both Twitter and IG,
yes.
Instagram, you're going to be up at 2 million, man. You'll be looking back at me and saying, vroom, vroom.
Peace. Jeff who?
Coinage.
Coinage.
You've been great, man.
Oh, man, you've been great.
Parting
Thank
shot.
You so much.
Some
Parting
closing
shot.
Thoughts, yeah.
Motherland, it's so good to be back home.